Amen. Excited po ba tayo ngayong umaga na ito? Yes. Surely the Lord is smiling right now. Naniniwala ba kayo nang umingiti ang Diyos ngayong umagang ito? Dahil despite of a heavy rain, malakas po ba ang ulan sa labas? Mas pinili natin na makasama ang Diyos sa lugar na ito. Amen? So I'm inviting everyone to please stand up as we read the Word of God in Psalms 86, 8 to 12. ESV version. Ayan, everyone, ayan po, focus po tayo sa Word ni Lord. Sabi sa Psalms 86, 8 to 12, sabay-sabay po tayong magbasa. There is none like you among gods, O Lord, nor are there any works like yours. All the nations you have made shall come and worship before you, O Lord, and shall glorify your name. For you are great and do wondrous things, you alone, our God. Teach me your ways, O Lord, that I may walk in your truth. Unite my heart to fear your name. I give thanks to you, O Lord my God, with all my heart, and I will glorify your name forever. Amen. Naramdaman niyo po ba yung salita ng Lord na binasa natin ngayong umaga na ito? This morning is a sweet morning dahil muli ay ating aawitan, ating papupurihan ng ating Panginoong Diyos. And this morning, I believe that the Lord is happy. The Lord is excited to hear your voices. The Lord is excited to see how excited you are. Kung gaano ka ka-excited na papurihan ng Diyos. Kung gaano ka magpo-focus sa Kanya ngayong umaga na ito. And this morning, hindi tayo magpapahadlang sa lakas ng ulan. Hindi tayo magpapahadlang sa kahit anumang mga bagay na nagpapadistract sa atin para papurihan ng ating Panginoong Diyos. Amen po ba? And this morning, let us talk to God. Let us tell God how awesome He is, how great He is in our lives. Tell God your concern. And let us thank God for everything that He has done for us. For all the blessing, for all the love, for all the understanding and patience. Hallelujah, Jesus. His Holy Spirit, come move in this place this morning. Let us feel the presence of the Lord. Thank you for a sweet morning for us.
thank you, Lord Jesus, for the opportunity, Panginoon, that once again we are here. You bring us here safe, O God. And Lord, we are excited, Lord God, to lift up our voices, Panginoon. We are excited, O God, to praise you, to worship you in this place. And Lord, I believe, we believe, Lord God, that you will do something great this morning. And Lord, not only this morning, Panginoon, but this whole day, Panginoon, naniniwala kami, Panginoon, na may gagawin ka sa amin. And Lord, we are excited, Panginoon, to be with you this morning. Lord, we give you back all the glory, all the honor, all the adoration and praises. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. Yes, Jesus, thank you, God. Sige po, ipalakpak po natin ang ating mga kamay. Excited to be with you. We will sing about it.
I will sing about everything you are.
Lord, we will tell the world.
I will tell the world
everything you've done in me. Cause we're standing higher ground.
I was lost, but now I'm here with you.
Thank you. let your kingdom come this place. Remain in the presence of our Lord.
Of God, the word of God.
Yes, His kingdom.
And His kingdom.
Come on, people of God.
Jesus.
Jesus, for your love, for your faithfulness, oh God. For your revelation in our lives. And Lord, we're expecting for more of you. We're expecting, Panginoon, for your greater plans. And Lord, right now, we give you back all the glory, all the honor, all the praises, all the adoration, all the thanksgiving, only in your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. It is